Here's how I separate the leafy part from the stem of big leaves like broccoli and Swiss chard. Just grab on the end and squeeze and pull it right out. So easy. Then all you have to do is roll the leaf up. So fun. Roll it, roll it, roll it. And then it's easy to chop. Just like a cinnamon roll. And then probably chop this way. So anyway, you can do that with any big leaf. Swiss chard, broccoli, collards, whatever.